time now for our next question. First response to this time, we'll go to Mr. Miller with 90 seconds. Liz, your question, please.
How would you assess the current state of race relations in Macon-Bibb County, and what would you do as mayor to improve it?
Well, I think everyone realizes that race is the elephant in the room. I think we see a national crisis going on now, and I'm glad that some things are happening across the United States to open up the eyes of people. And it's right here in Macon-Bibb County. I watched it as I participated in a march just a few weeks ago that was established through Macon-Bibb County and walked from one part of downtown to the other. There was no ridings. What I liked about that march, as opposed to ones that I participated in before, is I looked around and I saw young people, old people, Black people, white people, Hispanic people, people from all different ethnic backgrounds. We have to have open and honest conversations. We have to realize that we bring a different perspective to the table. I realize as a white male that I come to this world with certain privileges myself. And I realize that in order to acknowledge that, I first have to accept my limitations. And that's why I've surrounded myself with good people. If you'll notice from my campaign, you'll see people from all across the district. You'll see people that don't look like me. You'll see men, you'll see women, you'll see old, you'll see young. We need a different perspective in Macon-Bibb County. I believe that Macon-Bibb County is worth saving. I believe that we can unify Macon-Bibb County, and I look forward to that challenge. Is race a problem? Yes, but it's not the only problem we have. We need to work together, and together we can unify and move Macon-Bibb County forward. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. All right, Mr. Whitby, 90 seconds to answer the question on race relations in Macon, please.
Race relations in Macon is an age-old issue. It's at the very core and the foundation of our society, America's society. We have to have honest, frank dialogue amongst everybody. Everybody should have a seat at the table here. But we realize in Macon 176-year history, we have had white male leadership in the mayor's office, except for an 8-year period. We know that is not fair. We know that it's not equitable. We know that it's not right. We have to be honest and face these truths and make sure that we are selecting the best candidate, not because he's African-American, because he offers a skill set that can do for Macon-Bibb, that can heal some of the wounds, and make sure that everybody is involved. My work at the Industrial Authority, in 55 years at the Industrial Authority, they had never had a minority vendor as a contractor. That changed under my administration. We had women businesses and contractors. We had fairness, we had equity and balance, and that's exactly what I would bring to Macon-Bibb County.
All right, thank you very much.